One of the comfort foods and staple accompaniment for rice in Telugu households is pappucharu. This is a watery version of your dal, but it is very yummy, and once you taste it, you'll not be able to forget the taste. Would want to have it more often. So let's get started and see how to prepare this yummy tasty pappucharu recipe.
Ingredients required are mustard seeds 1 teaspoon, half a teaspoon of fenugreek seeds, cumin seeds 1 teaspoon, a few curry leaves, about 6 to 7 green chilies chopped, about 8 to 10 garlic crushed coarsely, 1 small onion chopped, and about 4 small tomatoes chopped, 1 gooseberry size tamarind, about 1/4 cup of tuvar dal or lentils, oil for tempering and for frying, salt to taste, and turmeric powder. So first step is to soak the tamarind in water. So let us add water and let this soak. Step 2 is to boil the dal. So I am taking a pressure cooker, adding the dal in, washing it up, adding sufficient water to completely immerse the dal, and then putting it on the stove for cooking. I am going to let this cook for 6 whistles. So I have let the cooker come for 6 whistles and let it cool down. The pressure is released. So let's open this. See, the dal is cooked completely. Now I am going to mash it. So I am going to mash it. So this is mashed. Now I am going to put it back into the stove. And I am extracting the tamarind juice by squeezing out the pulp. And then I am going to add this tamarind juice to the dal. I am adding some more water to this pulp and adding that water also in. Give it a stir and let it come to a boil. In the meanwhile, the other side, I am going to light the stove. Take a pan, let it get hot. Add about 1 tablespoon of oil. In that, add in mustard seeds, cumin seeds, and fenugreek seeds, and let them splutter. Once they start spluttering, add in green chili. Onion, carrot, add in the coarsely pounded garlic. Remember, I am not adding ginger here. Ginger completely changes the taste, so I am avoiding ginger here. Fry it well. No need to brown the onion, just translucent onions is fine. So the onions have started to become translucent. At this stage, I am adding in curry leaves, stir it in, and next I am adding the chopped tomato. Adding salt to taste, stirring it in. So let's wait for the tomatoes to cook. All the tomatoes should get completely cooked and mashed. The preference is to use the country tomato variety and not the hybrid variety, because the country tomatoes have a sourness to them which the other tomatoes, hybrid ones, do not have. So all the tomatoes are completely cooked now. You can see. Add in 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, stir it in. Switch off the stove. This fried tomato, onion and other mixture we have to transfer to the dal here. Mix it in, add some water, stir it in, and let this mixture boil for
10 minutes. After that, it is ready to be served. Papucharu is ready. It's been 15 minutes. Let's take this to a serving bowl. Yummy, tasty, spicy papucharu is ready. Have it with hot steaming rice. You will have extra rice with this. It's so tasty. Thank you for watching. Please mix this papucharu with rice and have it with potato fry, which I have posted it in my channel. You can also have it with other vegetable dry items, or if you are a non-vegetarian, any of the dry items of non-veg like chicken fry, mutton fry, or the dry fish variety, you will love it. You can also have it with papad. Please let me know how you have tried it out and how you liked it. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please like, share, and subscribe.